In this problem, we have 20 men that reported their shoe size, and their ages range from 20 to 30 years old. The first question is asking for the mean, and to get that, we need to plug all of this information into the calculator, and it'll kick out the mean as well as standard deviation. So X bar is going to be about 11.4, and standard deviation is going to be about 2.1. It says round to the nearest hundredths, but let's just go with the tenths for now. The second question, or question six, says we need to come up with the margin of error. So we're going to use this formula right here, where S represents the standard deviation. So I'm going to substitute that 2.1 for S. And then the N represents our sample size. So that means how many people reported their shoe size. And like I said, there was 20. So I'm going to replace the N with 20. And after that, I'm going to plug this equation right here into the calculator exactly as I see it. It's got to be 1.96 times, and then a fraction with 2.1 in the top part, and then the square root of 20 in the denominator. That kicks out about 0.9, and again, we're going to switch it to tenths. The next thing that we need to come up with is the confidence interval. So we need the lowest number in the confidence interval, and then we need the highest number. So we're going to take X bar, and then we're going to subtract the margin of error, and we're going to take X bar and add the margin of error. So there we go. We have 11.4, which was the mean, minus 0.9, and then 11.4 plus 0.9. Again, 0.9 was the margin of error. That gives us 10.5 for my low number, and then 12.3 for my high number, and I'm going to write that as an interval over here. And from there, it brings us to question A. We need to write a sentence that describes this interval. And remember, we are using a 95% confidence interval. So that sentence is going to go a little bit like this. We are 95% confident that the true average shoe size of men that are from 20 years old to 30 years old will range between 10.5 and 12.3. And the last question, number 9, says someone's claiming that a shoe size is 16. Is it possible? Well, based on our confidence interval, we are 95% confident the true average is between 10.5 and almost 12.5. So this is very unlikely that a shoe size would come up to be 16. However, is it possible? Sure, someone could have the size 16 shoe, but it's just very unlikely given our confidence interval calculated above.